Okay, so, Mr. Burns, you're pulling the...
We found out a few things.
You're pulling, well, you said it was missing a bolt.
So yeah, all right, so this is the plate that holds the caliper on, GM caliper, okay.
Bracky, nice.
Yep, not bad.
No.
It's all right.
Interesting.
So, they had a bolt here, here, and here for this bracket.
So three out of four flange bolts were there.
And then there should be a fourth one at least holding the flange.
Yeah.
And nothing. Same on the other side.
Cute.
So we noticed that. We also noticed.
Oh, yes. Look at our pad wear with our rotors, because our rotors, the diameter of our rotors is less than our nominal pad diameter.
Mm-hmm.
So
luckily,
wrong rotor.
Curtis is coming by in the morning.
He'll be here in the morning. He can see all this fun.
Yeah.
He's going to see the videos too tonight.
Well, and he's got some markings on too. So there's that too. So
let's see if we can get that out. Oh, that came out sort of.
Not too bad.
Not bad.
Bearing's been in there for a moment. Is that the bearing or is that the plate?
That's the plate.
Oh, okay, cool.
Solid otherwise. Okay, so.
Nice. Cool.
All right, that's the axle.
Actually, probably whenever they did this, I wish I had a light on me, but I don't. That seal actually.
Pretty new axle seal.
Yeah. So probably when they did the brake job.
The brakes, yeah, because you had to pull that out.
So that's good, because I mean, it's very clean.
Yeah.
I mean, I still gotta check the other side. So it's gonna take me a moment to unbolt that and get that all ready to go.
And then we can undo the third member.
Yep.
Nice.
Yeah.
Plugging away, Mr. Burns.
Yeah. You know, hopefully we have decent news.
Yeah.
I mean, unfortunately, when we're looking at it, it's not good news, but...
Yeah, that glitter was gnarly.
That, and when we test drove it and all that stuff, and he actually drove it, and that's when he noticed it, and that's when he took it home and...
Had it towed over.
Yep, so... Cool. Well, I'll get the other side out. We'll get the drive shaft out of the way and start getting ready to pull that third member out.
All right.
And go from there.